need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banupur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said that...
The outpost is... important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kyrat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Look at this! But this Pagan didn't already have enough land.
I shouldn't have gone out today. these guys won't bother keeping us alive. What are we going to do?
Hostages are safe, Sabah.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabah.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabong put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabong can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Diplo. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with the crew blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Shoot the motor! I want to tell you something. Thank you. I owe you so much more.
Thank you. See, it's all bullshit. Seriously, who writes this stuff? Would you have a PhD in writing bullshit? It has to be soul-crushing just typing out thousands and thousands of lines of the same shit. Every day, hey, Pagan is great. Pagan is wonderful. Pagan is awesome. Pagan is an amazing golden god who pisses out champagne and shit caviar. Can you actually buy the piss champagne and shit caviar? I was generating my own income. That's pretty awesome, actually. I'm losing this idea. Pagan's propaganda. Back.
first the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kyrat. The son of Mohan Ghale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kyrat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Mom, looks like we're staying.
This area. This area is clear.
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Ghale. Right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Ghale. Like it or not, your duty is Kyrat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. If we don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between DARPA and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bunnabur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
Ajay.